I mentioned in my April column, we are in the convergence of big data, the cloud, machine learning, robotics, artificial intelligence that is creating a pure digital economic revolution. To help you understand this better, I suggest obtaining a copy of the recently released white paper from the CAP Council called Growth, Sustainability, and the Force of Economic Uprising. This informative work is well worth your investment of time for you and your team to read. Let's talk about the exciting things happening at NAED and what your association is doing to help you and your businesses. 3 years ago, the board of directors asked the association leadership to begin approach the future more strategically. A strategic planning committee was formed, and after 2 years of work, we are launching here in Chicago the association's 2018-2023 strategic plan. Our newly adopted strategic plan will help focus and guide NAED well into the future and provide us, the members, with resources we need so that we can truly own our customers. Very soon, you will soon see a major shift in our focus as we start to develop and provide programming, resources to help distributors overcome the challenges we are currently facing and provide more value to our customers. As you know by now, I like technology, specifically how we can use it to provide value to our customers. I felt it was important that our association also have technological capabilities they need in order to provide the most value to us. You've seen a lot of technological improvements from NAED. They have a robust app now. They have a cool website and many more offerings coming. Ever bigger improvements are already in the works. Companies will be able to use a single secure sign-on to access their NAED membership benefits with your own company logon, one password across the board. NAED is also in the process of setting up online communities so our employees can learn from their industry peers. An example would be employees participating in EPIC can ask questions directly to EPIC experts. Your marketing team can reach out to other peers in the industry with questions. We no longer are restricted to networking face-to-face. You may have noticed that we have had some fantastic speakers this year, including Linda Bernardi, George Blankenship, Herb Meyer. This is just step one of our strategic plan. The national meeting will become much more strategic in scope. Next year, May 4th through 7th, we'll be in San Francisco, where you'll see more noticeable changes, and we will be celebrating the 50th anniversary of the NAED Foundation. NAED will be sending out next week information regarding the 2019 conference, so you can start planning as soon as you get back home. In closing, as my year chair, I'd like to thank my family, especially my wife, Carolyn, my son, Colin, my daughter, Caitlin Simmauser, and her husband, Mark, my sister-in-law, Kathy Germer, and her husband, Randy, and the many hundreds of Springfield Electric associates for their support during this very busy year. I couldn't have done it without their help.